我是白杰。我们今天一起来看看怎么用美语谈理想和追求。Dream big,
dream big,
dream big. 要有远大的梦想。
Piece of advice,
piece of advice,
piece of advice.
忠告。
One of the best pieces of advice I've ever received.Was from my grandma.
我人生最好的忠告是我奶奶给的。
When I was about 12 years old, she told me to dream big.
我十二岁的时候，她告诉我要有远大的梦想。
Shoot for the stars!
Shoot for the stars!
Shoot for the stars!
青云之志。
She told me to shoot for the stars. Whatever I want is possible as long as I work hard and stay focused.
她告诉我，我要有青云之志，只要我努力而且专心，一切皆有可能。
Follow your passion.
Follow your passion.
Follow your passion.
追逐你的梦想。
I think that's really important advice to hear when you're a young girl.My grandma really inspired me to follow my passion.
我觉得对一个小女孩来说，这个忠告非常重要。我的奶奶真的激励了我去追逐自己的梦想。
好，请评论告诉我 ，Did you get any really, really good advice from one of your grandparents? What did they tell you?
Okay, bye bye.